United Raiders, parents, friends, family, and esteemed faculty. It is with energy and excitement that I welcome you to the Marblehead Veterans Middle School 2018 Moving On Ceremony. First, I want to thank Mr. Kevin Gaudu and the 7th grade band for that skilled rendition of Marblehead Forever. Over the past 2 years, I have been privileged to observe and appreciate the immense growth of these students sitting before us, be it academically, socially, athletically, emotionally, or most often, some unique combination of each. These young adults have paved such a remarkable path of progress. As their MBMS experience now comes to a close, my hope is that they can now reflect both on the challenges and successes of the past 2 years, as well as the promise of new opportunities ahead. To the class of 2022, I believe in you, and I'm proud of you. If you are to take anything away from MBMS over these 2 years, let it be this. What lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. Take care and be well. The This I Believe project began as a radio series in the 1950s and featured people from throughout North America discussing their core values and belief systems. In addition to these contributions on the radio, thousands now submit essays as part of an online collection. For a year-end writing project, all of these eighth graders were asked to reflect on their own lives with a This I Believe essay. Four works were then chosen to share tonight, and I am happy to announce our first reader, Nora McDonald.
Ms. Elizabeth Lutwak. To allow every student to be recognized as we read the names, we ask that you please hold your applause until an entire row is standing.
Camille Abajabu. Emily Albert. Kristen Anderson. Drew Anisi. Yetta Arts. Robin Arts. Brennan Baker. Haley Baker. Maxwell Beauchamp. Nora Fakai. Spencer Belong. Maya Ansla, Annabelle Anderson, James Anderson, Kira Anderson, AJ Andriani, Paulina Carcos Marquez, Charlie Webb, Jake Berry,